Oligopoly means a few sellers. Oligopoly is competition among the few. In real world of economics, we find that many of the markets or industries are oligopolistic. OPEC is an example of oligopoly, since few countries control production of oil. Oligopoly is a market situation characterized by competition between a few firms producing similar or differentiated products. Oligopoly, what are the features? Few sellers, interdependence between firms, supernormal profit, indeterminateness of demand curve, price rigidity. When the number of competitors is few, any change in price, any change in output, any change in the product by a firm will have a direct effect on the fortune of its rivals. There is interdependence between firms. The firms will have to spend money on advertising and selling costs. The demand curve shows what amounts of its product a firm will be able to sell at various prices. Under oligopoly, a firm cannot assume that its rivals will keep their prices unchanged when it makes changes in its own price. Hence, the demand curve of a oligopolistic goes on shifting as the rivals change their prices in reaction to price changes by a firm. There is no definiteness of demand curve of an oligopolistic firm.
Remember. Point 1. Oligopoly means a few sellers. Point 2. Example. Motorcycle. Point 3. There is an interdependence between firms. Point 4. There is interdeterminance of demand curve.